sa bumubuo ng gifts for everyone sa kanilang staff at sa kanilang team. Na successful ang kanilang delivery at nahihatid ang sorpresang pagmamahal sa aking mahal na asawa. Sana marami pa kayong matulungan na OFW na gaya kong malayo sa kanilang loved ones sa Pinas. More power and God bless.
Welcome to Bago City. Hi everyone, I'm your ambassador of love and happiness from Gifts for Everyone Philippines. So today we're going to Bago City because we're going to surprise our birthday celebrant, Mrs. Jean Francisco, who's going to be surprised by her husband all the way from Kuwait, Mr. Gerson Francisco. So we bought her this gift. We bought her this bouquet of flowers, chocolate, cake, balloons, and the most important one, which will give meaning to everything. This is the message of his husband to her. So come, let's go and surprise him. So here is now our Amang Ace, Mrs. Alcarez, who will help us in surprising Mrs. Jean Francisco. So come now. So right now we're already here in her photo. So we're going off to her house with our Akong Institute Albert.
Kayo po ba si Mrs. Jean
Francisco? Oo.
Magandang tanghali po.
Pasok tayo, guys.
Ma'am, magandang tanghali po.
Ito po. Ang mga regalong dala namin, may balloon kami.
I am Char Ma'am from Gifts for Everyone Philippines. And we heard that it's your birthday today. Mom, happy birthday.
Thank you.
Happy 5th birthday.
Thank you.
So, may idea na po ba kayo kung kanino na galing?
Sa Kuwait.
All the way from Kuwait, from Mr. Gerson, ma'am.
Yeah,
your bouquet of flowers. Ma'am, chocolates man.
Oh.
Pwede na to. Buksan. Pwede na to. Buksan ang cake da, ma'am.
Kag...
birthday isn't really complete without someone, the birthday celebrant, blowing the candle, so... All the way from Kuwait, talaga. Mayo lang git jam mo pagkakalakat man.
Eh mani, kwento ko sa ako ni Valeria. Ano na sa?
Si blog mo eh. Ano ka?
Pati Francisco.
Mama later ka mo.
Puro na ko puro na niya.
Ma'am.
Wait. Wait, pa-blo pag iya.
Oo. Ma'am, pwede ka mapungko lang ana.
Wait.
So she's really touched by his husband's work today. Yay! Happy, happy birthday!
Thank you. Siling ko gidaw kay sa ilit daw.
Sige, ulat-ulat ko pa ay makain ni Sweety. Ayun, dugay-dugay lang na sila sa init.
So everyone, join us in singing happy birthday. Happy birthday to you, Miss. Join me. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, happy birthday. Happy birthday to you. Happy 50th birthday po, ma'am. Okay,
thank you, Gid.
And, di po yan kompleto dahil, can you say your wish po?
Thank you.
Happy birthday, ma'am. So, along with that, ma'am, may message po yung husband niyo sa inyo. So, babasahin ko na po. Ito po yun. Para sa pinakamamahal kong asawa, happy 50th birthday. Ang wish ko lang sa iyo, asawa ko, ay more birthdays to come. Stay healthy para tumagal pa ang ating pagsasama at ilayo ka sa anong karamdaman at pasensya ka na rin asawa ko kung nagawa ko ito. Dahil sa tuwing birthday mo, ayaw mo na maghahanda. Sorry din kung minsan nagkakatampuhan tayo at nagpapasalamat din ako sa iyo, asawa ko, dahil ikaw ang tumayong ina't ama ng ating mga anak. At pinalaki mo sila ng maayos at ramdam ko yon kung gaano kahirap ang sakripisyo mo. Mahal na mahal kita, asawa ko, kayo ng mga bata. Hanggang dito lang, sana napasaya kita, asawa ko, sa munting sorpresa kong ito. Mag-iingat kayo palagi. God bless. Gifts and words of love from Kuwait to Pinas. Lovingly yours, Gerson. Kayo naman po yung magbibigay ng mensahe kay sir.
Thank you lang.
Thank you. Thank you, Kag.
Thank you.
I love you, ah. I love you na, ma'am. Sige na, sige na.
Hindi lang.
Ah, hindi lang, ah.
Thank you lang.
Miss mo na si sir, ma'am.
Mapuli mo ito lagu.
Ah, mapuli. Uli, ulagid siya, ma'am. Kayo
na.
Palangga, pagid to yan.
Graduation na nga mo.
Ang bata mo.
Sa
wow, congratulations, ma'am, for raising your kids.
Thank you,
Gid. Thank you, Gid, ma'am. Happy birthday, Liwan. Ari, ma'am, mo ang message ni sir. Though, ano na, ma'am, pilan ka tuig to si sir sang kuit?
Wala sa mga 18
years in Kuwait. Wow, that's really, you know, very strong of him to leave his family here in Pinas and all the way from Kuwait. He really thank you for raising your kids alone. Like, super thanks, Jud.
May
atumatong
isang bata mo, lalaki.
At dala po sa Kuwait?
Oo. O, sa isa po.
Bunami?
Hindi. Si Luilo, si Luilo. Okay. Graduate, siyempre. Diwa lang kami na dito sa Baydai.
Okay. Congratulations for your coming.
Wala kami na tumawag. Wala kami handa.
Okay lang. Good na, ma'am.
Sorry po. Nauya mo kung mangayo. Kahit hindi ma-reklase. Ma-college na lang ako ng tatlo. Tita ko na po na nakawag.
Vision.
Okay lang na wala handa. Basta may lang lawas.
Tuod yung job. Pero nag-extra effort yun si sir. So, thank you, sir.
Thank you, Gida.
Thank you, Gida. I love you, humble ni mama.
Hindi pa kami nga-pulit, ha?
Ang Carlos.
Nag-legal na yung masaya, no? Labo sila galit, ha? Sila,
ma'am, thank you, Gid Liwat, ha. Salamat, happy birthday, Liwat.
And
we're going na. So, maraming salamat sa our accomplice, Mrs. Alvarez. Thank you, Gid na damo. Ma'am, happy birthday, Liwat. Now, there, my friend. Another client had been satisfied with our service here in Gifts for Everyone Philippines. Because here in Gifts for Everyone Philippines, we cater all of your requests for your loved ones in distant places. So if you have inquiries or questions or queries, don't hesitate to message our Facebook page, official Facebook page, Gifts for Everyone Philippines. Thank you and God bless. Hi, Sir Gerson Francisco. Maraming salamat po sa pagtitiwala sa Gifts for Everyone Philippines. Ang buong team namin ay taus-pusong nagpapasalamat sa inyong pagtitiwala. Again, thank you for trusting here.